Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Noob Gaming. We will be trying the online version of Lost Epoch today. It looks like it's finally actually allowing us to create the character online. Now, I was thinking of maybe going for a Primalist or a Necromancer. Let's see. Let's go for the Primalist. Let's call him... Right, come now. Craven. And create.
I am the Primalist, man of the wilds. The link between the people of my tribe in the spirits of the land. I was returning to my home in Heoboria from a hunt, only to find flames, destruction, a raid by the forces of Raya. My home and my family had been turned to ash. The call came for the tribes to unite, but I am drawn elsewhere. Now I am traveling to the Temple of Itera in search of answers from the Mother Goddess and the strength to take my vengeance.
Okay, summon my wolf, and let's start attacking. A wand? I think a wand really is going to help my build at the moment. I'm thinking of going like Werebeast, maybe like Druid? Druid or Shaman? One of the two. Let's keep that on normal attack for the moment. Okay, let's see.
Greetings, traveler. Care to see my wares? Carry on, then.
Good. I like the idea of this spikes that actually just travel around. It's like it's got its own homing beacon. Dream capture brass set there. Let's just get that. Maybe go for much in it. It's weird that you can't see if anybody is like online. I must say, Path of Exile actually did that a little bit better in my opinion. Where you can create online parties and you can join a lot easier. Let's see. There we go. We'll be spawning in. We're playing the same class. How wonderful! Thank you. need to confirm which class he's going to play as, if we don't play as the same class.
Did Balthus send you? Rai's forces are not finished with us. We don't have much time before more of them arrive.
Sweep then, okay. So let's go for summon thorns first. And ancient power. Respect. Let's go for this icy thorns. And we're gonna go to base called damage. And we'll make that our main attack.
Satara's name.
Did you say anything? Take a look at something. Skill. Shaman has totems. So maybe respec Yeah. And we'll go with the thorns and let's go for this one. Okay. It's speaking to Titans. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is. If I'm gonna go Titans, glad standby is over, holy hell! Okay. Glitch. I'm stuck in the middle of the air! Okay, that is weird. Glitching out like crazy. Okay. Trying to reload. Like, I can see there's like two of me. Like two. That is weird. Let's try and reload it, see if that's maybe not going to work. Early access, I guess. Okay, enter game. Let's see if this is going to do anything. At least it's connecting a lot faster than last night. Holy hell, last night there was a lot of, the queue was extremely big. Frustrating as hell, but at least we are able to play online now. Still a couple of minor glitches, but let's see, H. Invite the party. Let's see if he accepts. Thank the Lord. Hopefully this time I'll be able to walk around. And I'm back! Trying to figure out where I'm at the moment. Points. Okay, let's see. Increased critical chance, damage, single projectile, increased cast speed, accuracy, thorn. I'm thinking of going this way. 4 unspent points. Strength, helper point. Nah. Okay. Let's swap this and this. Let's put M right over there. Broken sword and beam wand. I think now the wands will actually help because I'm actually going for. Chuck that all out. Don't need it. Oh, I missed it. Fast movement. Yeah. There's a relic. Let's get staff for now. Elemental damage leeches health 39% chance to chill, shock, and ignite. Hit with elemental skills. Nice. What a great relic. Going now for shaman or what?
aggressive. Go on. I'll be right behind you.
Okay. And yet again, it takes forever to load. And it's loading for days. Loading and loading and loading and loading and loading and loading and loading. Where's my other phone? While we wait, I guess. Is the game free? Well, it's technically still loading. So, now why? And still loading. How lovely. Guess we wait. And it's loading all day long. Okay, so I can pause in the middle of... Oh, for Pete's sakes. Yeah, that's fine. Take me back to character selection and I can see if I can log back in. Jeez. And now I'm in. Can't believe this thing is giving me such a hassle. Confirm.
You. I can sense that you have a you.
Yeah. Confirm.
You elder, I have every please. Find him and have him return here before something terrible happens. What?
Okay, we'll go back to that later.
What? Go on then.
You may find a treasure, my friend. We've got some more coins. You know where to find me.
Like 500. Okay. Mate, look, which is giving me problems. It's wonderful. Level, can a person see what?
Impossible.
Impossible. I understand it's impossible, but I really, really, really just want to play. Unfreeing portal player gift item up. Let's just continue. Yeah. 2 unspent points. Increase health and strength. I like his armor. His armor looks actually fairly nice. Cool. Looks like it's gonna go for a swipe, so maybe it drew it? Okay. There we go. What's there? Why is there a red dot on the map? Oh yes, there's a wand! Lovely! Nope. Minions. Yeah, that's more for a necromancer. Sorry, what those? Hold on a minute. It's fine. I can wait. Hey, I'm coming. Maybe the scepter will work a little bit better than the wand. There we go. I have leveled! Level 10, okay, I'm not close to level 10 yet. One more level. For a lightning type of strike. Let's grab that. Still haven't gone to level 10. Thank you. Okay. Down portal. Thank you! Yeah, Shadow? Hmm? Elemental damage and HLA, yeah, that can work.
Hey there, wanna try your luck?
Really not gonna go for.
Panium stupid, I fear you must please stop him.
Gods be with you. Stay safe.
Keep the relic. This will help with when I actually go as a necromancer. No. I'm freaking again. Okay, I'm just gonna completely remove that. Tempest Strike or Icy Forms. I'm gonna go for Icy Forms for now. So I really don't have any other type of some Storm Ravens that will be at 15. Now we're gonna go. Specialize, yes. I'm gonna go for Icy Forms. And okay. Is there a way to, like, home? Speed thorn. Yeah, it's a pleasure. I don't know which way he went. There we go. Yeah, first time I'm playing with Titans. Apologies if it's a little bit of a slow gameplay. I really haven't played Titans before. So this is going to be a first for me, and I'm really trying my best at this moment. I'm gonna go left first. Then right, because right rocks you up right over here, and then you're in the middle of all of this nonsense in the beginning of the game. not really doing throwing. Okay.
Terra's grace be with you. Take care of yourself.
I really don't know how this guy is actually playing. I know everybody's got their own preferred style. I'm just trying to figure out what will be the best way of... Because we're basically playing as two Primalist at the moment. We've got very much of the same skills. Yeah, I'm more going for resistances, spell damage. I'm not gonna go for war cry. Gotta love these people.
Stay back.
Accept nothingness. Thank you.
stupid thing. I can't believe that just happened. Die in the middle of battle. Let's add that.
Do not dwell on regrets.
Yes.
Okay, so skills. Trying to think of the best way to speed thorn barrier. I still start creating a thorn barrier for 1 second before releasing. That's hell, I'm not going to go in that direction. Because I'm doing totems, this is more likely to be firewood, hard strike, chance to fire piercing thorns. Cooldown, totem gain chance.
Feet.
Already on, he already went onwards. All the lag in the world.
Thank you.
I don't have that skill yet. Say, totem poles are very interesting. Slow to start with, really slow to start to do actually damage. Which is kind of frustrating in a way. Okay, I'm not doing melee, I'm doing spell. Respect. I'm gonna go for this. Let's do this. Oh, we're gonna fight it. It's 10 o'clock. And that's when I have load shedding. Mother of all mothers. Come back later. Lag. don't think that was one of the best ideas. To re-specialize that thing, re-spec. Specialize into this. Get another weapon. This can help. Put two in here, put four in there, and then go that way. Guided thorns. This was for me a little bit better. Definitely thinking of going this way up for that homing. It's definitely going to take me a while to actually get there, but Lack of all the world. I feel way under-leveled at this moment.
Greetings. Farewell.
To get better equipment. But with a multiplayer, it feels a little bit more fast pace. I wonder if I feel a little bit under-leveled. 9 a.m.
Who are you?
Let's see, 75, let's swap that around, that turns into 99, let's put that in, 102, put that in, 61, oh, wand, wand is better. For some silly reason, well I'm doing spell damage, so it makes sense. 100 damage, it's not a lot. I believe Scepter should hopefully do a little bit better damage. Yeah, kick. High pitch, low pitch. Oh, it's this that upgraded, okay. One extra projectile. Thorn's no longer home. That's a bit of a schlep. Well, I guess that's more one of those things. Where is this guy? Don't want to die. And respawn right by the checkpoint. How wonderful. What a shield. don't know where he's going. It's not gonna help me. Okay. I think homing on Python should work a little bit better. Thank you. Increase physical damage, increase cold damage, health. Oh, knock one in there. Need to knock one in there as well. So now that doesn't home anymore, which is very, very strange. Just shoot it in a. In a circle form. Actually, you know what? Respec, remove point. I'm gonna remove that. Because that doesn't help. In all honesty. That, yes, because it gives me two extra projectiles, but not to be able to home in is not helping at all. Yep, notifications. Load shedding starts within an hour. What a wonderful thing to live in South Africa. Government decides we'll cut your power for 2 hours. At a random time, we'll just send you a damn notification. Listen, you've got a load shedding within an hour. Nice if I was able to glacial cascade.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Really does take long to actually level your skills. A little bit. He's got his bed as well. But I don't see any back cosmetics. Welcome to the SS Vale to Noob Gaming, and yes, you're right, this is a great game. I haven't had any issues so far. Well, I've actually had quite a few issues so far. But hopefully everything will go a bit smoother. Back to town. What build am I playing? I am currently playing a shaman. for a Primalist at the moment, but I want to go for a Totem Build, so that I'm first trying up a Totem Build. I'm not actually 100% certain on how the Totem Build will be going. I'm struggling a bit with it, as I'm new to it, but I am getting the hang of it, slowly but surely. Cultist Scepter. Let's see. Rare.
A fine choice. You have a good eye.
Spell damage, increased void damage, cold damage, so let's see. 96. 130. Okay, so technically speaking, a ritual stone. Intelligence, ward, intelligence. Armor. Rare.
Looks powerful.
I'm not doing minions. So that really does not help me. Let's see. Boots. Back. Buy items for the slot. Okay, so that's still not active. Skill cosmetics. Shields. Portal cosmetic. Interesting. Okay. Okay, to the bottom it is. Ancient forest. Yeah, so, like I said, I'm actually trying a totem build. I'm gonna try and specialize into shaman. And then I will go ahead and try and concentrate on lightning and cold, I believe. Hence, I'm trying to get my thorn totems also to do ice damage. But I'm also trying to get it to home at the moment, because at the moment it's just shooting randomly into all directions. If I can get it to home, I should be able to do a little bit more damage, hopefully. Let's just heal this guy. I need 4 points in here. Base physical damage to cold damage. Okay, so I'm gonna need to put one more in here and then one in there. The homing, yes, I'll get to it, but I need to put four more points in here so that I'll be able to get to homing. Okay. It dropped like a son of a gun. Presume he's leveling at this moment. Put that back up where it's supposed to be. Well, back this way. Slow-paced build. Have to make sure you concentrate not to run out of health. I'm gonna go for Thorntons more health, or I'm gonna go for base. I'm gonna go up here and then in here. Freeze rate multiplier. Yeah. Yep. Unspent points. Okay, Serpent Strike. I'm really not gonna go for Serpent Strike. Okay. Okay, this is where I will be calling it quits for today, or for now. Once the power is back up, I'll definitely log back in. I just want to make sure that I switch everything off before the power goes out. I don't want to damage any equipment at the moment. So, thank you for watching. Please like, follow, comment, donate if you want to donate. All of those wonderful things. I'm really not in for this for the money or anything like that. I'm really just trying to stream and show what I'm enjoying. That's all I'm trying to do at this moment. So, thanks for watching, and please follow.